Artificial intelligence applications promise to revolutionize our world. They offer to assist doctors in diagnosing diseases, help teachers personalize education, and empower workers by automating repetitive tasks. This potential is immense. However, with great power comes great responsibility. An AI application that is not thoroughly tested can make significant mistakes. When an AI system provides a wrong answer, the consequences can range from minor inconvenience to serious harm. If we fail to test our AI systems rigorously, we risk eroding the very trust we need from users. Therefore, testing is not just a technical step, it is a fundamental pillar of building responsible and reliable AI. The core problem is that AI systems can fail in subtle and unexpected ways. A navigation app might suggest a dangerous route. A resume screening tool might unfairly penalize qualified candidates. A medical diagnostic tool might misinterpret an image. These are real-world examples of AI failures. Without a structured testing process, we are releasing black boxes into the wild. This approach is not sustainable or professional. We must treat AI testing with the seriousness it deserves. Many teams rush to deploy for a first-mover advantage. The pressure to innovate leads to shortcuts. Testing is often cut. This is a critical error. Testing traditional software, while complex, is a relatively understood discipline. We write code that follows a set of explicit, deterministic rules. If you provide a specific input, you expect a specific output every single time. We can write unit tests to verify that a function, add 2 and 2, always returns 4. The logic is transparent. The behavior is predictable. You can trace a bug back to a specific line of code or a faulty logical statement. This predictability is the foundation upon which decades of software quality assurance practices have been built. However, this foundation gets shaky when we move into the world of artificial intelligence, which operates on a fundamentally different paradigm. AI models, particularly those based on machine learning, do not follow fixed rules that a human programmer has written. Instead, they learn their own rules by finding patterns in vast amounts of data. This learning process is what makes them so powerful. It also makes them inherently probabilistic and much harder to predict. A small, almost imperceptible change in the input data can lead to a large and unexpected change in the model's output. The logic is distributed across millions or even billions of numerical parameters within the model. This makes the system opaque, a black box, where even its creators may not fully understand why it made a particular decision. This data-driven nature introduces several unique testing challenges. One of the most significant is the problem of bias. If training data reflects historical or societal biases, the model will learn and often amplify those biases. For instance, if a loan approval model is trained on historical data where a certain demographic was unfairly denied loans, the model will learn to perpetuate that unfairness. Another major challenge is model drift. A model can perform brilliantly at launch and then degrade as real-world data shifts. This silent failure can go unnoticed without proper monitoring. The concept of a simple pass or fail becomes fuzzy for generative and recommender systems. Correctness can be subjective and context-dependent. Before you can build a solid testing plan, you must first understand what you are testing against. You need to know what can go wrong. By anticipating the common failure modes of AI systems, you can design targeted tests to catch them before they impact your users. This is a proactive approach to quality. Instead of waiting for bugs to appear, you hunt for specific, known types of problems. This makes your testing efforts far more efficient and effective. Thinking about potential problems from the outset helps you build a more resilient system from the ground up. It forces you to consider the risks and plan for them, which is the essence of good engineering. One of the most straightforward and common failures is simply getting the answer wrong. This is known as a wrong output or a prediction error. For example, an image classifier might identify a cat as a dog, or a sentiment analysis model might label a negative customer review as positive. These errors can directly impact the user experience and the application's utility. While some level of error is expected, a high error rate on common inputs suggests a fundamental problem with training or architecture. The key is to understand what types of errors the model makes and how frequently it makes them, especially for your most important use cases. Another critical failure mode is bias, when results are consistently less favorable for certain groups, often due to unrepresentative training data. These biases are not just technical flaws, they can cause real harm, perpetuate inequality, and erode user trust. Operational failures include drift, rare edge cases that crash or confuse the model, safety risks, and privacy risks like leaking sensitive data. Each of these potential problems requires its own specific set of checks and balances. The principle of garbage in, garbage out is especially true for AI. The data you use to train your model is the single most important factor determining its quality and behavior. Therefore, the very first stage of AI testing must begin with the data itself. Long before you start training a model, bad data will inevitably lead to a bad model, no matter how sophisticated your algorithms are. Inspect, clean, and validate datasets. This is the highest leverage way to prevent bugs. Putting the model through its paces, core performance checks. Once you are confident in data quality, train the model. After training, evaluate core performance, measure how the model behaves on data it has never seen, the test set. The goal is an objective, quantitative assessment that establishes a baseline and shows whether the model is fundamentally working. Baselines also let you compare model versions over time. Start with basic high-level metrics, accuracy, precision, recall, and a confusion matrix. For classification, items are assigned to categories, spam or not spam. Accuracy is percentage correct, but it can mislead on imbalanced classes. A model that always predicts no disease scores 99% accuracy, yet is useless for detection. For rare events, check precision and recall and study the confusion matrix for granular insight. True positives, true negatives, false positives, and false negatives reveal error patterns. Aggregate metrics can hide weaknesses. Perform sliced evaluation across key cohorts like age, region, or input length. Sliced evaluation ensures the model works for everyone. Digging deeper, robustness, fairness, and adversarial tests. High accuracy on a clean test set is not enough. The real world is messy and unpredictable. Robustness testing checks sensitivity to small, plausible input changes. Slightly change brightness, crop, or rotate, does the prediction remain stable? For text, try synonyms, common typos, and rephrasing. Watch for brittle flips. Simple scripts can automate these noisy inputs. By the way, several specialized testing tools are available to support the quality assurance for AI-powered solutions. The NUCIDA AI experts would be happy to help find the best testing tools according to your business and test context. Measure fairness across sensitive attributes like age, gender, or race using sliced evaluation. If error rates differ significantly, address data diversity and consider fairness-aware training. From silo to system, integration, and user feedback. A machine learning model rarely exists in isolation. It is one component in a larger application. Integration testing ensures the full data pipeline works end-to-end. Verify the front-end and back-end send exactly what the model expects. Input parsing is a common failure point. Watch for data types and pre-processing issues like numeric strings or misscaled images. Include latency benchmarks. 10 seconds may be fine offline, but is unacceptable in real time. Design graceful fallbacks. Never expose raw errors. Show a helpful message and provide sensible defaults. Use end-to-end tests to simulate full user journeys and catch integration bugs. Real users are the best feedback source. Observe in labs and through analytics. Combine qualitative feedback with quantitative metrics to find gaps between model behavior and user needs. The long watch, monitoring and maintaining live models. Production is the beginning, not the end. Models degrade as the world changes. Monitor data drift by comparing production input distributions to training data, with alerts on thresholds. Track core performance by sampling live predictions for human review to compute real-time accuracy. Watch system health metrics, latency and error rates, and investigate sudden spikes. User-centric signals like support tickets or negative reviews can reveal nuanced failures. When issues surface, follow a runbook, collect recent data, update training sets, retrain, and version everything. Always validate new models in staging with your full test suite before deploying. Maintain an automated tested rollback to minimize user impact from unforeseen issues. A practical checklist for continuous improvement. Start simple and build a habit of continuous validation. Use this checklist weekly or monthly to keep your AI healthy. Catch small problems before they become large ones. Turn principles into repeatable steps your team can follow. First, focus on data and labels. Check your incoming data streams. Are you seeing new data types or spikes in missing values? These may signal drift. Review labels. If you collect new labeled data, draw a random sample and have a human verify accuracy. High-quality labels are essential for reliable future retraining. These data-centric checks are your first line of defense. Next, review model performance, accuracy, precision, and recall. Are they stable or trending down? Go deeper with slice tests, important user groups and known edge cases. If a segment worsens, prioritize fixes for that slice. Run quick robustness tests by adding small noise to recent production inputs to check stability. Verify fairness remains consistent across sensitive groups. Check operational health. Is latency within limits and are errors under control? Review user feedback. Customers often spot contextual failures first. Ensure your rollback model and procedure are ready and recently tested. This routine significantly improves the reliability of your AI. Test early. Test often. This discipline is what separates fragile AI toys from robust AI tools. Invest in rigorous testing to earn confidence so you stop shipping bugs and start delivering AI you can stand behind. In terms of doubt, ask the NUCIDA experts. Happy testing, and see you next time.